Hey, you guys ready to get going or what? About time, right? Ladies and gentlemen, Patrick Stradlin. Did I even say it? Was I even close? No. Let's try it again. Patrick! Your last name is too hard for me. This one's your mic. It's special.
My mother couldn't pronounce it either. It's okay. Hey, welcome, everybody. Good to see you out here in the summertime. Couple of quick things. Number one, we've got three more outdoor concert events. You may have seen them on the billboards as you came in. If you didn't check them out, please do. Next Saturday afternoon at 2 p.m., the Holy Rock-a-Rollers will be on this stage. On October 3rd, we will have Sean Johnson's Big Band Experience on this stage. And then we'll finish on October 10th before the real snow flies. What do we finish with? Oh, the George Maurer Quartet, sorry. And those are all 2 p.m. shows. So you won't have to wear as many clothing pieces to stay warm, okay? I've been presenting these guys for how long? 22 years now, and 17 years, something like 107 years. You know him as Ted and that other guy. Can't pronounce. I got you, Dave. Please welcome to the stage, Deuce is Wild.
Thank you. Thanks, sir.
Patrick Spell with an S. Bradley. All right, there's only one way we can start. Some of you know, some of you don't. You gotta take two hands, put them up in the air. Yeah, this is how you stay warm. Do this.
Where it began.
Ho, 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 ho.
And I can't begin to know it.
Oh, that warmed me up so good.
But I know it's going strong.
Okay, it works. Trust me. Sing la la la, just like I did. Try it.
Was in a spring.
Did it warm you up? Fair enough.
Who'd have believed you would come along?
All right, you're right. Take your hands. Put them up shoulder height. This is important.
Hands.
Now rub them together, just like Mr. Miyagi.
Touching hands.
Reach up, but don't touch your neighbor's hands. Don't.
Reach in.
Unless you're with it. Unless they're in your group and in your circle.
Touching me. I'm touching you.
Try this. You know what?
Sweet.
Let's go. Holy crap, was it the night? And it don't seem so lonely. We filled it up with only two. Here's your last la la la. Let them hear you on the other side of campus. And when I heard her runs off your shoulders, how could I hurt when I'm holding you? Last time I swear, two hands back in the air and say hey. Touch them together, touching hands. Reach up, but don't touch your neighbor's hands. Reaching out, I forget it. Lick your fingers, stick in their ear. Give them a wet willy, who cares? Touching me, touching you.
This guy in the front's like, that's not my ear.
That lady's like, it's not my finger. Sweet Caroline. The good times, they now those seem so good. Sketchy. Thanks for having us. Hope that was worth $26. Go, Dave. Run.
No. We gotta do one more.
Wait, security guy, are we good? Are you shooting on frisbee golf? He's playing frisbee golf.
He's guarding the frisbee golf. Nobody play right now.
We gotta do a show. Let's have some fun.
Oh, God, I'm so nervous, dude.
Don't be nervous. These are nice people.
I don't know that.
They're nice. Are you guys nice people? Yeah, super nice people, man. They got their car hearts are ready to go.
You putting your mittens on, Big Shoots? Attaboy.
Look at that guy. He's ready for deer hunting already.
It's been October to that guy.
So nervous.
Don't be nervous. These are nice people. Good. Let's just put that on there and go.
Why do we even come outside?
Oh, no.
I don't know. You told me this is going to be the time.
No, you're going to cry in front of all these people? Stop overacting. You're crying. Everybody can see you.
You're crying.
There's tears in your face.
There's ray on my eyeballs.
There's tears.
There's tears on your face.
You're like a girl.
Your mom's a girl.
Hey. You go too far sometimes.
Your mom goes too far sometimes. Dude, she's from the Iron Range. She does cake stands at baby showers.
That's right.
That lady knows what I'm talking about. Heck yeah.
Hibbing? She's from Hibbing. That always goes baby shower, then wedding shower if you're lucky, right?
That's right. How else would you know he's the right guy?
Yeah. All right, so maybe she's from Chisholm. So that's my buddy Ted. Everybody say hi, Ted.
Hi, Ted.
Everybody else say, why is he crying? Because that's my buddy Ted. And whenever he picks up his harmonica and starts rocking it, everybody here, even Ansel Adams on his camera, everybody's going to scream and cheer for my buddy Ted.
Duck Scorsese, no one will see you.
Now I'm going to look around this hill.
And don't call it a grassy knoll.
I'm going to look around this hill. And the first person I see that's not cheering for my buddy Ted is going to be our first guest on stage.
Oh, snap.
So let's just look around and see what happens. Go! This guy's eating his popcorn right there in the blue. He's got the blue sleeves and the black life jacket. Yeah, that guy. I'm not gonna mess with you. Sit back down. He's a big.
Yeah, I can't tell if that's a life jacket or a hunting vest, and I don't want to find out.
Either way, he's sitting next to a lady way out of his league. Everybody see her right there? He looks like he's eating his popcorn. He's about 13 years old. Do a song from his era.
Just, from his era?
Yeah.
Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Baby shark, doo 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 doo.
Come on, everybody, here you go.
Baby shark,
I'd have you come sing, but this microphone was already used. So try it again. Hit it. Go. Find someone. Hang on.
Why do you keep stopping? There's a show.
I hate stopping, but the one guy wasn't cheering. The guy, he's in like one of those little Shriner cars or something right there. He's got a roof on it and a buggy and a double raincoat.
Oh my God.
That's the guy I was telling you about. Look at these classy. He's with a classy lady. Wait, hey, buddy. I can't tell your age behind that. So what year did you graduate high school?
Well, I'll be fair. What year were you supposed to graduate high school? Never graduated.
Probably winning the wars for us. Thanks, buddy. We'll get to you in a little bit.
You want me to do it from his era?
Yeah, try it. What is this? Is that Van Halen?
It's Beethoven, dude. It's the only thing I can think of from his era. I don't know.
Let's start the show.
It's like 6:45 on a Friday. Weird. Ring of the crowd.
Screams like heck! Come on!
I love you. We're having some fun. And there's an old man sitting right over there. Making love to his tonic and gin.
Alright, last time I swear. Take two hands, put them straight back up in the air. Sway back and forth like you just don't care. Let's do it together. He said, son, can you play me a memory? Beautiful. I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete. I wore a younger man's clothes. Have you got a drink? Hold on and let's sing. La da da, da da da. Now you're on your own. La da da.
Alright, listen. It's a sing along show. Let's sing.
Sing us a song.
What?
Cause we're all in the mood.
David, buckle up. Okay, this is going to be a fun little night out here. Okay, you can stop swaying. This isn't like a Zumba class. Right? We're going to just rewind. It's going to be fun. We're sitting among the trees and the warmth. Just real quick, anybody know, is anybody bring some drinks with you tonight?
No.
See? Did you see the eyes looking over there going, got you, buddy. That's right. Just sneak out of your sock. It's easy.
Now.
Okay, we'll just rewind, and we got to find out now. How many people have seen our show before? Anybody? Oh, good. Everybody.
No. How many people have never seen us before, ever?
Oh, crap. Everybody.
It's equal. It's perfectly equal.
Yeah, it was
equal.
Like 60-50. Okay. Don't worry. We don't need those. So, here's the deal. Every time, you just got to stick with us. I want to find out something about you, okay? You've met me. That's Dave. Everybody say hi, Dave. And now I want to find out about you. I want to know, is it a really good crowd for Friday? I didn't get them all. You talk to them.
It's a crowd that wish they could sneak in a cooler on a Friday. The manager gives me a smile. They know it's Ted and Dave they've been coming to see. They forget about cold weather for a while. It's going to get nice. It's going to get nice. And a piano, it sounds like a piano. And the microphone smells like a beer. And they sit in a bar, and we pray my child
Cause we were singing bye bye Miss American Pie. I drove my no clue how it is real slow. But I know that you're in love with him as I saw you dancing in the gym. We both kicked off our shoes. And I think those. I was a lonely teenage rocking book with a big carnation and a pickup truck. I knew I was out of love on the day. The music.
Ted, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh, hi. Welcome to the show.
Jeez.
I'm playing.
You got it. Now, listen. There's some people, they aren't quite figuring out what the show's about. They're not understanding this at all, and I don't blame you. So Ted here is going to translate the rest of the show for those people. Here we go.
Translate?
Well, first off, let me tell you this. I met a girl who sang the blues.
Oh, snap. Do tell.
I asked her for some happy news.
Oh, word. Then what happened, girlfriend?
She just smiled and turned away. And now this is where I want you to translate for the people. Translate. We worked on this. Come on. The three men I admire most. Translate.
Los tres hombres que me gusta.
Keep going. It's better. Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.
Padre nuestro que estás en los cielos, santificado sea tu nombre, venga tu reino, hágase tu voluntad en la tierra como en el cielo. Danos hoy nuestro pan de cada día y perdona nuestras ofensas, así como nosotros perdonamos a los que nos ofenden. No nos dejes caer en tentación y líbranos del mal. Tuyo es el reino, tuyo es el poder y la gloria por los siglos de los siglos. Amén.
There it is. Well done.
Oh, gracias. Translation, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.
Well done.
Dude, I don't even speak German.
Caught the last train for the coast the day the music died.
Okay, drinks up. One last time. Let's sing it together, amigos.
We were singing bye bye, Miss American Pie. I drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye. They're singing.
There you go.
Thanks. We haven't played since March.
Pretty much. If you have a beverage, hold it up. I want to see it. Sneak it up there. He's gone. Everybody hold me. Show me.
Yeah. He's on hole number 8.
And everybody say, team drink.
Ah, good, but you gotta be way quicker on the uptake. Listen, this is a place where you could actually brought your Taco John's mug. Now, every... Yeah. Who knew Taco John sold Boone's Farm? All right. Here's the deal. Every time we yell out team drink, this is so important if you've never seen us. It's two easy words. Team drink. Lady, we put it on a koozie. We spent tens of cents on these. I took out a second mortgage on my house just to pay for 9 of them. Now, every time we yell out team drink, hold up your glass, your bottle, whatever it is you're drinking. If you're not drinking anything, that's totally fine. Party with your umbrella, sir. So... we yell team drink, you yell it back at us, then we'll do a group toast before it rains. Ready? Team drink! Good, but you gotta be way quicker on the uptake. I've had 6 sugar-free Red Bulls. I can smell sound already. Keep up, ready? Team drink!
Team drink!
Team drink!
Team drink!
And we'll do a nice group toast.
My wife's favorite toast. She says men have 2 faults. She says we don't listen. And something else. I have no idea. But anyways, we're gonna do some quick magic here. Dad, do a magic trick quick. Go.
Can you see me?
Nope. Johnny Cash. We're doing everything fast in here.
All right, well, stay warm. Go ahead, give me a beat like this. Go, Hello, I'm Johnny Cash. Well, I hear that train a-comin', rolling around the bend. I ain't seen sunshine in, I don't know when, but I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on.
Nah, Dad, I ain't gonna bring no raincoat.
I hear that whistle blowing way down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, Mother told me, son, always be a good boy, but don't ever play with guns. So I shot a man in Reno. Why?
Yes, you watch him.
But I hear that whistle blowing. Well, I'll hang my head and cry.
Oh, piano, Teddy boy, I'll piano. Ted on piano right there.
Between the rain and the freezing cold fingers, it's kind of hard that you should be impressed I hit any of the notes. Check this out. Well, I bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car, probably drinking Boone's Farm, wondering where the hell they are. Well, they're far from Folsom Prison, right where they want to stay. That lonesome whistle will drive my blues away.
Wait, keep going. Let's do a little harmony. Just so
that we can actually do something musical.
Yeah, a little bit of music.
This will be the only music we do all night.
This kid over here that's like, how old are you, bud? 12 years old.
But he reads at a 12 and a half year old level. He's super smart.
Kid's a genius. 13, he says, 13. He's wondering what all these old songs are. We'll get to something your age in just a little bit. In about two more songs, we'll get one to you, and then we'll get to the one over the guy over there that's got the little Shriner cars parked in. We'll get one for him. In the meantime, let's finish this puppy.
Let's see. Well, if you freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, then I might take it on a little farther down the line. Oh, well, way far from Folsom Prison, where they want to stay. Let that lonesome whistle, we'll drive my blues away. Right there.
This is, oh, thanks for the clap, and this is what I noticed, and this is what I love. If you draw a line right past that cool guy sitting right there with the shiny shoes, all the way
right past the lady in the yellow sweatshirt that I agree with you, Colonel Mustard in the kitchen with the candlestick.
That's a lady with a Curious George. Treasure monkey! And you draw a line right up past all these kids sitting in the grass right there. Good. No, don't bring a chair. Don't worry about that. Sit in the grass. And you just draw a line right up there. And everybody on this side, look over at this side for a second. Just look over here.
Yeah, go ahead.
Because over on this side, I got the cool kid. He's 12 and a half or 13 or whatever. That nice group of people. People way up on the hill by the photographer or whatever the heck's going on up there. How many people think the people on the hill should take us all to the bar and buy us our drinks after this show? That's nice.
That's how you know you're in Brainerd. Even the kids are going, yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Pretty good. Just make it 3-2. I'm going to start it.
What are we, in Wisconsin? Anyways, here's the line. I'm going to keep it quick. There's a guy in his camouflage, I think.
Oh, my God, how'd you find him?
But everybody on this side, wave to the people over on that side. Wave over there. Because you're waving at my side, the official party side of this Andy Warhol in the front's like, I'm going to paint some soup.
You can keep that. That's you. That's funny. Cut that same line right down the middle, right past the lady in the yellow right there, all the way to the back, past the camouflage guy. Found you because we're in the middle of a campus, not out in the woods. Boom. So what's up now? Right past those people sitting in the back. I like each and every one of y'all. You two having a picnic down here. Hand check. All right. Good. All these nice people down here. We have a nice, that is a rocking hood right there. You know that it's still September, right? That's fine. Good Lord. You got the guy over there in the red and black sitting there. Thank you for coming out. Now I know what the guy behind the fence on Tool Time looks like.
There it is.
Just don't fall asleep, Freddy Krueger. All the way back over here. I got these people. You have a recliner. How do you... Oh, my God. That's a, you look comfy.
You put out of this show?
That's right. And sitting next to you, you look like a ball of fire. Hand check for both of you, too. Yeah. That's funny. Don't. That sounds dirtier than it is. All the way to the back. I love each and every one of you, and I'll tell you why. Because you beautiful people, you chose to sit on my side. The crazy rowdy section, yeah!
My side, are we impressed?
No!
That's right, we are impressed. You guys are amazing over here on Ted's side. You guys have, is that a bar over there, or what is that? I don't know, what is it? Is it, can anybody tell me what that is? I can't quite tell. Beef jerky.
Beef jerky. The bar of Brainerd.
Oh, my God. That's awesome. This side is so good. You know how good you are? Oh,
dude, the cops will pull you over and be like, how many beef jerkies have you had?
Just two sticks. I want to stick under the limit. Here's this side over here. This side's so cool. They're almost half as cool as the party side. We're going to do a song all the way through. It's called Brown Eyed Girl. Whichever side sings this song better, I'm gonna get four guys on stage from the losing side for the next thing. Give me the beat. We'll see who sings it.
Hey, why did we go? Days and springs came. Down in my hollow, playing a new game. Laughing and running, hey, hey. Skipping and jumping. In the misty morning fog with. Oh, you know my heart is thumping in you. What is it? Cause you, my brown-eyed girl, this is practice. Do you remember when everybody we used to sing? You know that we used to sing.
That's all right. That's all right. You know, you don't have to. That's cool. Cataracts is tough. So that's cool. Whatever. That's right. I think she's dyslexic. She meant this side. But that's fine. That's fine. You can. Yeah, that's cool. Whatever. It's a thing. You want to go double or nothing? Good. Let's go again. Whatever happened? Tuesday and so slow. Man, the old man with my what?
Transistor radio.
Standing in the sunlight laughing. I was hiding behind the rainbow walls. Just a slipping and a sliding. All along that waterfall with you. What is it?
Brown eyed girl.
Cause you, my brown eyed girl. Who's first? Now do you remember when? Okay, just my side, ready? We used to sing. Two times around this track, we used to sing. Side, we used to say.
Wow, I'm surprised your side figured out all their words. Good job, they all hopped up on jerky. All right. You know what? You want to go? Who's winning?
How many people think my side's winning?
Be fair.
I'll be fair. How many people think that side lost?
Oh man! I hope you're driving, lady. Good Lord.
Verse. Give me the first verse again.
So hard to find my way, and now that I'm on my own. You know I saw you just the other day, and oh my, how you have grown. And so cast my memory back there alone, cause sometimes I'm just overcome thinking about it. Making love in the green grass, behind the college with you.
My side.
But do you remember when Dave's side we used to say?
Yeah, losing steam. Party side, but we used to say.
This time everybody sing it if you think brown-eyed girls are the best girls. We used to sing.
Sing it if you think blue-eyed girls are the best. We used to sing.
La, 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 la,
sing it for the green or hazel-eyed ladies. Go.
We used to sing. Okay, guys, sing if you don't care what color our eyes are, as long as a little magic is happening. We used to sing.
Hey, ladies, sing it. If there's enough magic happening, your eyes would be closed anyway. We used to sing. That's magic.
David Blaine.
Brown-eyed girl. Oh, yeah. Ain't no brown-eyed girl.
Green-eyed,
hazel-eyed,
red-eyed,
what?
Red-eyed,
cross-eyed,
fish-eyed,
wall-eyed,
unibrow-eyed,
cock-eyed,
black-eyed,
lazy-eyed.
If she was with you, dean-eyed.
Oh! If she was with you, petrified.
If she was with me, satisfied.
No. If she was with me, pirate-eyed. Arr.
Pink-eyed girl.
Cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha. There it is. Team trip.
Oh, you guys are nice.
Clapping for
us. I'm not used to that. Maybe they're just trying to warm up their hands.
You know, I was going
to
do a team drink, but I can't because that lady right there with kind of like the cool silvery flipped hair right there, she's got a multicolored blanket. Can everybody see her right
there?
Oh,
yeah. The one she looks like the head of the Real Housewives of Baxter.
Yeah, she's got those downtown Cougar Town glasses on right there. Can everybody see her? Can everybody see what I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm, that's the one I was telling you about.
She's been staring at my buddy Ted since we started doing this show.
It's a little embarrassing. I mean, lady, my eyes are up here.
How many people think Ted should sing a song for that lady right there?
Don't be embarrassed. I believe that you are so beautiful that I would dribble a basketball through a minefield just to hear you fart into a walkie-talkie.
Yeah. Can you do that? That's not safe.
Not after beef jerky. What? Hey, wait, lady. What's your name?
What's your name?
Michelle with a capital M and a CH. And two L's? One L? Yeah, the way God intended it. Not like those greedy Michelles with two. Gross. One L? Two L's? Ugh. That's what I say.
Get this stupid. You should do a song for her.
I got a better idea. You sing to her and I'm just going to stare at her in a super non-creepy way. And have this camera capture it the whole time.
Little. Okay, all right. So here's the deal.
Wait, hold on. Michelle. Sorry, I pronounced that wrong. Michelle. The first one was with two L's. Michelle, with one L. Are you married? Do you have any money? Answer the second question.
Oh, it's okay. She has a big house on Gull Lake. Good enough. Hey, you know what you do? Let's sing a song for her right now. But everybody here, if you recognize this song...
It's not even on Gull, it's on Nisswa, idiot.
If everybody... What, do you got an atlas? So everybody here, when we start singing, if you recognize this song, turn towards her and sing towards her. That's the best way we can do it. Looking. How's about cooking something up with me?
Michelle, 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 Michelle. I'm gonna play guitar for you.
Hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe?
Where is it?
I got a hot rod Ford and a $2 bill, and I know a spot right over the hill. There's soda pop and the dance is free. So if you wanna have fun, come along with me. Hey, good looking. What you got cooking now? How's about cooking something up with me?
Alright, tear it up, Teddy. Here we go. Now tear it up for her. Tear it up for Michelle.
And I'll find me one for 5 or 10. So what are you stuck? Keep it till it's covered in age. I'm writing your name on every page. Hey, good luck.
Everybody!
What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? How's about cooking something up with me?
Finish it nice.
How's about cooking something up with me?
That's for Michelle! Put your stupid little guitar.
It's so hot out here. Michelle! Michelle!
Let's do a team drink. Let's get that out of. By the way, Michelle, ladies and gentlemen, wonderful Michelle.
Or as I pronounce it.
You know what, Michelle, you did such a good job. I think we should give Michelle a gift. What do you guys think?
Oh, first, yeah, give her team drink koozies for her and her friend.
Could you come here and you gotta stand right down here? This will be 6 feet apart. I'll give you this gift, and then I'm gonna give you a special, special treat. She's gonna be our selector.
Here, I'll do a song for her while she's coming up.
What is this, a strip show? Just
yeah. Here is a fire.
Is this free? What does this cost?
Oh, it was wonderful of you to put your rug on before you came. That was wonderful. My mom has that exact same one in front of our sink.
There. That's for you. Congratulations.
You're now wonderful
before you go, actually just step right up here. I just need a quick little, you actually get this magic flashlight because you're going to find four.
She's like, why are my legs cold?
Nice clothes. Too bad you can't afford good pants.
Here's it's all right.
You're going to find four male volunteers between the ages, wait, how old were you?
12.
Between the ages of 13 and 99. And when you take that magic flashlight and you point it at that guy, now just use common sense because they're gonna have to come up here, so don't find the guy that can't make it up here.
Yep.
We're gonna find four of them though, so you gotta figure this out. This first one will help you. You see this group right here of 1, 2, 3, 4 people? See the guy that's got his hands in his hoodie pocket right there and his beanie on? Pick the other guy in his group and say, that guy.
That guy!
Make some noise for that guy! Wait, stop, don't even come up here yet. Hey, I'm gonna wear a t-shirt, it's 40 degrees out, great idea.
It'll be warm.
Now listen, he'll never see this coming, Michelle. When you call out some random person that you choose completely of your own volition, they're gonna pop up out of their chair and run up here and everybody else is gonna scream and cheer because they're happy it's not them. Try
Let's
it.
Start out with that guy! Awesome. Is there anybody here in the group that thinks somebody should be up here too? You can go way down and see that yellow cross down there. That's 6 feet away from this one. We're being very socially smart about all this. So who's the next one? Way back there, red and black and silver jack. Come on up, white jack. Yeah, there we go, Mr. Blue Jeans. Look at everybody's cheering. He spills on his way out of his chair. That's all right. That's a good
sign. We're getting 2 for 1. Look at this. Some other guy just ran up too. That's fine.
Yep.
Run, Forrest.
No, we met you, red jacket too. Red jacket, you don't sit back down. You get back up here. And you, boy, you're sexy. Come on up here.
My God.
Are you from Australia?
Damn, chicks dig you. That's right.
Oh, yeah, go over to the other one over there.
All right, I like that.
Yeah, well, you got back up down here. Come back down here, Michelle, with one out.
Yeah, you're fine. This is good.
All right, we have two remaining to find. And you know what? Pick the guy in the red jacket. Red jacket guy, come on up here. Now let's go back over to this side. Take your time. We got all day. That guy right there in the members only jacket. Come on up, bud. Yep, blue jeans. The dog behind you right there. All right, we'll take you back to your chair.
We'll get that guy on the way. Let's hear from Michelle. She did a wonderful job of picking. Oh, God, and you smell nice, too. What is that, dial?
Oh, God, I love rich people.
Must be nice to have that kind of money. Dial money.
Not you. This chicken right here. This chicken little.
Yeah, try to throw him under the bus. Make some noise for that guy. We need that guy. And red jacket guy, we're still waiting on you. Get up here,
Columbia.
Tom Cruise's cousin.
All right, where the red jacket guy? He's on his way. All right, good. This will work. See, those two remaining spots are right for you guys.
Look at that. And this is wearing a jacket when it's freezing is called wisdom. Okay. Never mind though, nobody tell you how to live. This is good. Look at these guys lined up like a. Okay, first things first, guy down on my hand. Yeah, hands out of your pockets. We're going to play a different game now. So, good. Those two switch. Good. I don't know what game you were playing, but it looked like you were winning 2-1. So, okay, this is perfect. Look at them lined up. One of these things is not like the other. Okay, gentlemen, put your hands at your sides and focus. Yeah, after this we'll get you a sweater and some body fat. All right, now, here we go. Here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna say 1, 2, 3, bam. On the word bam, I need you four to take your right hand, snap it up to the back of your neck, and hold it there. You do it right, two things happen. Number one, these people scream and cheer for you. Number two, you get out of here a heck of a lot quicker. Do what I say, it'll be over before you know it. Audience, you gotta back me up and cheer when they do this. Get your right hand ready, boys. Here we go. Watch Dave if you're confused. He's right in front of you. 1, 2, 3, bam. Yes, make some noise. That was really good. Now keep it up. I'm gonna say 1, 2, 3, bam again. This time when I do, take your left hand and point it right at our at the cop car right there. The what kind of cop car? What kind? Fake. The fake cop car. Oh, yeah, these are fake handcuffs you're going to be in, too. That's great. All right, ready? You point at the cop car, I'm bam. Ready? One, two, three, bam. Sweet, more noise. That was really good. Now, take that hand, slowly move it all the way across the lawn. Over, 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 all the way to the meat store right there. Switch arms. Bam. Keep up. There you go. You're pointing at the meat tent over there. Ready? Now go back. Back, 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 back. Switch arms. Bam. Good. Meat tent. That was also my nickname in college. All right. Now listen. Gentlemen. For different reasons. All right. The Dave standing right in front of you. Do everything he does. Move for move. Motion for motion. Don't screw up. You're paying for everybody's beef jerky after the show. Audience, give me the beat for the song and help me sing. Jump on stage, follow Dave. It's one, two, three. You know, young man, no need to feel down. I say to young man, pick yourself up the ground. Can't stare. Then I know you find many ways. Time, young man, keep going. I was once in your shoes, and I was down there, right down there with the blues, until someone that said the YMCA. I know all I had to say was, hey, 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 hey. It's fun to stay at the. It's fun to stay at the. Oh, poor guy in the red jacket can't spell. They have everything. He's leaning over to John Daly going, how do you spell them YMCA? I was told there'd be no math. That's it. You thought it was just the A? No, hold on. Well, you definitely made an A of yourself. So, all right. Now, here we go. Good times. Sorry for the harsh letters. The poor kid's freezing. Oh, no, he's fine. He's like, man, I can do this. I'm wearing an Air Force shirt. So, sweet, I love it. Now listen, here's what's gonna happen. If you're wondering what happened to the other village person, it's like, well, COVID rules says only 80% of village people capacity, so that's what we're doing. All right, you four, put your hands at your sides like you're a gunfighter in the Old West getting ready to draw, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, John Daly's got true grit. Now, which one's John Daly? Right here in the black, obviously. Guy can take a golf ball yard, that's for sure. Now here's what happens. I'm gonna say one, two, three, bam. And on that word bam, you four are gonna take your right hand, snap it up to the back of your neck with military precision. See what I did there? You do it right, these people, especially the ladies, will lose their minds.
If I see one lady not cheering, she's gonna do it with them!
Oh, pop quiz, who's gonna do it? Answer, all the ladies. All right, gentlemen, right hand's ready. Let's do this right. One, two, three, bam. Sweet, good, good, good. Left hand points to the pretend cop car on bam. Ready? One, two, three, bam. Sweeter, good. Now bend your knees. Sink into it. Sink. Yeah, even if you got a bum leg or something, that's totally cool. All right, now, it's all good. Now, we're gonna slow it down. Start moving your hips in big figure eight circles. We're slowing it down to make it groovy for the people. Oh, one, two, three. I said, young man, I was once in your shoes. Yes, I was down there. With all ladies, make some noise for these boys. YMCA, I know all I had to say was, hey, 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 hey. It's fun to stay at the. It's fun to stay at the. Look who still can't spell, it's all good. Give it up for my village people, man, they nailed it. They were perfect, good sports. Hang out with all the boys. Fun to stay at the YMCA.
Excited to be in Minnesota. Is there anybody here from Minnesota? Is there anybody here not from Minnesota?
Oh, where are you from, lady?
Which lady?
In the back. Wisconsin.
Wisconsin.
Oh, this is for you.
Go pack, go digga digga digga. Go digga digga digga.
Wisconsin. But they do that every 20 seconds at Lambeau Field. That's where they play football. Every 20 seconds.
Go pack, go digga digga.
Hey, you know why they do that?
Because
they get their cheese heads pointed north for a split second.
Go back, go.
They get their, what else?
I don't know. They all get a line and Kugel at the same time. They're like, oh, honey bice.
Spotted cow. Or they get the, whatever. Let's just move on.
They get the cheerleaders to stop grazing in the end zone. I don't know.
They have real grass. That's why you ought to get turf, baby.
I made the bovine squad, Mom. All right.
Cool. This is just, I'm having fun. Are you having fun?
I'm having great fun. Dude, every time it's just the lightest little mist comes down, it's like, raindrops keep falling on my head. Just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed. Nothing seems to fit. F.
The rain's raining. Play
saxo.
So I just do. Talking to the sun.
Jeez.
Oh no! Wait, American Beauty.
Perfect. I don't know. I thought we were gonna do Somewhere Over the Rainbow. All right.
Anybody know what I was talking about? Okay, that's funny if you've seen movies.
So here's what I was saying. Here we're from Minnesota. A lot of people from Minnesota. Ted and I travel all over the state, all over the country.
Correction, Dave and I used to travel all over the country.
Yeah. But so listen, we have to go almost a year ago now. It was March, right before spring break.
Yeah, we have to go a year ago. That would have been 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, for us, four shows ago, early March, we had to travel all the way up to, what's that, into Canada over the...
Where were we? Oh, we're in Regina.
No, yeah, we're on our way there. We'll just get. We'll just cut to the chase. Flying up the highway, and the snow starts coming down. And we were on two. We had to cut up through Grand Rapids, and we were cutting across on two. A lot of cops on two.
Real cops.
A lot of cops. Real cops. No offense. A lot of cops on two.
I love you, brother. Oh God, we're so getting. Anyway.
Yeah, we'll.
Good.
Yeah, just anyways, the snow's getting deeper and deeper and deeper. We ain't even to Bemidji yet. It's 2 feet of snow. It's coming over the hood of the truck. There's a half inch of ice underneath the snow. I got a trailer on the back. It's slipping and sliding. It's the worst driving roads. It was so bad.
Oh my God, it's so bad. Dave stopped texting and driving.
Just for a mile or two. I was still watching YouTube. I'm no quitter. Driving, and Ted and I, we start writing a song, and we write this song about our fair state, Minnesota. Not quite heaven, Minnesota. We should move to Arizona. You guys dig it? I hear it's warm there, like 45 degrees. Why do we live here? We're all gonna freeze. Winter roads full of snow. I hate to drive 40 below. It's a frozen tundra. I hate the cold winter roads. Is there anybody here from the south?
Oh, snap. Where? Like Little Falls or something?
Where's the south? Where are you from?
Where?
Florida! Florida! Perfect! You still got the tan. Good. This one's for them. Jumper cables by a shovel. Boots and snow pants, and she'll stay out of trouble. Get some blankets and vodka to survive. But you better sell your Prius, bro, cause you need four-wheel drive. Winter roads, they really suck. Who's just glad you drive a truck in Minnesota? It's a frozen tundra. I hate the cold. Winter roads, visual. Car won't start, so why does the boss expect me? Weatherman reminds me that I could just stay inside. But driving down that ditch, I had a feeling we should have flown south yesterday to Florida yesterday. Winter roads!
Winter roads!
Full of snow!
Full of snow!
I hate to drive!
I hate to drive!
40 below!
40 below!
Minnesota! Frozen tundra!
It's a frozen tundra!
I hate the cold!
I hate the cold!
Winter roads!
Winter roads!
Yeah! I hate the cold. I hate that we had to drive all the way up to Regina, and we got back through Winnipeg and drove back through Highway 2 and cut back down to
Bronx. A lot of cops on 2.
Real cops, though. And then we came back, and by the time I got home on Monday morning, my kid's standing out at the end of the driveway. It's 9 o'clock. He's like, Dad, give me a ride to school, Dad.
We live across the street from school, Dad! All right, what do you hate about winter?
I hate that it was marsh and I can still take my truck, drive it out onto the ice, go to my fish house. Yeah, there's a real thing. People actually fish on lakes. They're frozen. They drive on them. They think of that, Florida. It's like the ocean, except it's frozen. You can walk on it. It's like everybody's Jesus is here. Anyway, but only for a couple months. And then so you walk in, I go into my fish house. I'm like, crap, I got my hand auger. I drill a hole. I'm like, oh crap, I forgot my phone. So I go back to my truck and I get my phone. Then I'm gonna take pictures, put them on the gram. That's the Instagram, right, kid? That's what I'm talking about. He's like, whatever, old man. TikTok it, whatever. Okay. And then I was like, crap, I forgot my charger. So I'm back to my truck and I got my charger. Then I walk back in. I'm like, oh crap, I forgot my, what? Oh, it's cold. That's right. It's 82 below because it's middle of March and I'm going to the fish house. I can just go buy fish at Costco, but I'm going to stand out here and fish for it. But I'm like, crap, what'd I do? Oh, propane heater. Walk out, turn my propane heater, walk back in. My ice hole froze over. So I had to go out and turn on my propane heater two times.
How cold was it in there?
My ice hole froze over.
Hey, so I go by. How cold was it in your fish house?
My ice hole froze over.
Yeah.
You owe me $9. I told you I could say my ice hole froze over in front of a nice couple having a picnic blanket sitting on a Crown Royal blanket, winter roads. Oh my god. Long way to get there.
In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down to mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little bean and we caught the bloody British in a town of New Orleans. Fired our guns and the British kept coming. Wasn't as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and they began running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Said we could take him by surprise if we didn't fire him once until we looked him in the eye. Hell, that fire till we seen the faces quail. Then we opened up a squirrel gun that really gave him well. We fired our guns and the British kept it coming. Wasn't as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and they began running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Dave, the guy in the blue right there is falling asleep. You gotta pick up the pace. He's like, pick up the pace.
Seen the British come, and there must have been 100 of them meeting on a drum. Stepped so high that the many people sang. Could we tap a cocktail, didn't say a thing. Fired up guns, and the British kept coming, and there wasn't as many as it was about to go. Fired once more, and now you begin running on down the Mississippi through the Gulf of Mexico.
Air Force is falling asleep. Pick it up.
We fired our cannon, barreling down. We got a little kid, we falling on the ground. Feel the kid about parties behind him. When we fall around here, I'm like, hey! And rain the rams and rain the bush of rambling gold. The rain so fast and hell will catch him on all Mississippi to Thomas Gold. Good enough, that's good enough.
Andy Warhol, you impressed?
Good,
me too.
I cheered for them.
Let's do a team drink. Team drink!
Team drink!
Team drink! On the count of three, everybody say booyah! On the count of three, pay attention. That's what I just said. Focus.
Let me try. On the count of three, everybody go booyah!
There's always a couple. Good. All souped up on jerky.
Smart people help the slow people. One, two, three.
There it is. Every time we call him a fake cop. I fought the law and the law won. I fought the law.
You know what? I'm not gonna diss the cops. Matter of fact, we're gonna go all the way the other way. Please rise for the national anthem.
They're all warm.
Oh. And help me sing it. Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so at the twilight's last gleaming whose broad stripes and bright through the o'er the ramparts we watched. Sing twice as loud. Oh, say, remain standing. It's time. We're going to do this weird thing. Hands together on three. Everybody go bam. One, two, three.
Bam.
This time smack them and hold them and yell bam. One, two, three.
Bam.
Everybody take a kung fu bow and go whoa.
Whoa.
Everybody go hoo ha.
Hoo-ha.
Everybody go wax on, wax off.
Wax on,
both arms up. Palms down. Up. Down, up, down.
Up, down.
Stand on one foot. And somebody scream! arms out in front of you. Turn them into fists and go, hi-ya! Very good, grasshoppers. We're gonna do a kung fu bow between each move. We'll go slow. But the first person I see not doing this is gonna join us up on one of the orange spots. So hands together on three, go bam. One, two, three. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Ooh, ha. Those fists were fast as lightning. Wax on. Just a little bit frightening scream. They did it with expert timing. Hi-ya. You see somebody? I see somebody. Mr. Mustard, has he got a life jacket on? I can't quite tell. The guy with the life jacket, make some noise for Purple Life Jacket. He's coming up here, yay! Everybody else, stay standing. Give me the karate trip, karate chop rhythm. It's a rhythm that goes like this. That's right, he's on the yellow X. He's giving us the karate chop. There you go, he's got moves like Jagger. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Ooh, ha. Those fists were fast as lightning. Wax on, wax off. Just a little bit frightening scream. Ah! They did it with expert timing. Hi-ya. This guy's doing good, isn't he doing good? His name is Dave. Everybody say, yeah, Dave.
Yeah, Dave.
Hey, Dave, next time through, if you see anybody not doing it, you can trade places with that person. Does that sound like a good deal?
They won't mess with Dave Mustard. No way.
All right, karate chop commence. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Ooh, ha. Those fists were fast as lightning. Wax on, wax off. Just a little bit frightening scream. Oh! They did it with expert timing. Hi-ya. Freeze, nobody move. There's a guy way in the back. All the lights are over there. He's got a tan Carhartt jacket. I think it's a Carhartt jacket. Right there. Kind of just too cool for school. Kind of getting into it, but not
looks
really.
Looks like Bud Grant's cousin.
Yeah, it's Ulysses. It's Ulysses M. Grant, not the one you're thinking of. Not Ulysses. Different Ulysses. Different Ulysses. A very common name.
Like if Ulysses Grant and Bud Grant had a kid.
There it is.
That's who that is.
The guy in the tan, whatever that is back there, he wasn't doing it. Stay there, but everybody turn to him and go, ah!
Ah!
Everybody say, what the heck?
What the heck?
Because he wasn't doing it all the way.
Look how mad you made Dave Mustard.
The Mustard's mad.
Mustard's mad.
Because of Ulysses Bud Grant's kid, because of him, we have to start this whole thing over. Everybody go, ah!
He's so mad he's Dijon.
He's purple. All right, so hands together on three, go bam. One, two, three. And this time go pa. One, two, three. This time go, ah!
Ah!
And rub your hands together like that. Faster, and somebody say, Mr. Miyagi. Because Ulysses M. Bud Grant's kid. Double speed. We're gonna go double speed because of you now.
Come on.
So get ready for this. If people down by the meat tent, get ready. We're gonna party. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Fast as lightning. Wax on, wax on. Little frightening scream. Expert timing. Last person sitting down buys this guy a brand new life jacket. And he gets two can koozies. Yay!
This day, let's take a request. Somebody yell out your favorite song. If we know it, we'll play it. Go.
When he said Carhartt.
Queen. What? Did you say Back in Black?
Cool tunes.
Wait, who said Back in Black? I am the Walrus.
Kay.
Well, we know where our weed hookup is.
He's only 12.
That's fine. Oh, sorry. That's, oh, well. All right. What?
Don't let your babies drug me.
Cowboy. Oh, are you from Texas? Mamas, don't let your babies grow. The only one I know is
Oh, wait, Patrick, you have something important to share. Are we in trouble? Are they kicking us out already? Listen, I didn't mean anything by meat tent.
I didn't know you were a welder.
Oh, no, they sold out of the meat?
Well, that's a good thing. Congratulations.
Usually we sell out of Captain Morgan and Jägermeister, and but when we come up here, no more Slim Jims, huh?
Wait, we should do a Sarah McLachlan version of this.
Wait. Hold on.
So here we gather in the northern woods of Minnesota.
Spend all your time awaiting.
And they've run out of meat at the meat tent. And there was ones, even tens of people that did not get meat today from the meat tent. So, okay, sorry, we'll stop. We go on these tangents. It's our fault. You know what, Ted? You're fired.
What are you?
You're fired.
That was our infomer. Did anybody get that?
Talk to our crew and find out where the rest of this stuff is. We got to do a whole thing here. Everybody point at Ted for being too weird. We're having a lot of fun because we haven't played a lot in the last, like, 6 months. We're letting it out now. But everybody point at Ted and everybody say, you're fired.
You're fired.
You know what? That's right. I'll sing a song. Everybody will sing. You'll have to leave.
Seriously?
Na 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 na. Hey hey hey.
Wait, we're gonna leave it all up to Dave Mustard. Dave Mustard, what do you say? Fired?
He says, hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back. Oh no more, no more, no more. Hit the road.
You know what I say to you? I say, mean Mr. Mustard sits in the grass, sitting next to a lady in a sweatshirt, trying to save paper. Takes you to a hole in the road. Women and I'm buying some clothes.
No. Quit. Get out of here. Go into the building. Go into the school. I think it's a school. Go into the school.
I wanted meat.
We don't need no education. Don't even look back at us. Don't look back. Go through there. It's tobacco free at the CLC. Yeah, you know me. Get in there.
Michelle!
No, don't even talk to Michelle.
Michelle!
Can't. Yeah, no, you can't. Bye. So you want Beatles? Get out of here. Good. You better not look back. If he looks back, let me know, okay?
Fine.
Good. We can do this. Hey, Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start. To let her into your heart.
Thank you.
I like the lights. Now we're gonna have some singing. All the guys, sit up just a little bit straighter, because this is the men's choir time. Ladies, you want to hear these guys sing? These are the professional men's singers we had brought in special for today. They got a special part. They're gonna walk down the scale. Let me show you how to do it. Start on a low note. Na, 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 na. Down a half step. Na, 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 na. Hey, Jude. Just the guys sing that. Here we go. Na. Ladies, let's hear it for the guys that got their part. That was good. Now, if you're in choir and you're in like a show choir and a lot of people paid like $2-3 one time to hear you sing so you know you're good, you have this middle harmony. It goes, na, 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 hey, Jude. Easy, na, 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 hey, Jude. Na, na, na. Perfect. Give those people a round of applause. That was good. Two parts so far. Now the next part. If you're not a good singer usually at all, and you just sing in the shower but you like to sing loud, you get the lead. This is your day to shine. I ain't worried about the clouds. I want you guys to just na 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 na. And don't hold back. Nobody puts baby in the corner today. You just let her go. All right? But the other two groups, try to sing louder than the third group, okay? Because we want this to sound really good. And we will be judged by that couple who will stand up and turn around and listen. So let's practice. Two, three, go! Na, na, na. Couple in the front, stand up. Just stand up. Just stand up and turn around and listen. I know you thought you were smart bringing a blanket and sitting right in the front. Holy cow, you gonna be okay? I thought they cured polio, but here we go. We're gonna have fun. Three-part harmony. So everybody sit up just a little straighter, adjust your mask, whatever you gotta do, I wanna hear it through it. One, two, three, go. Na,
na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na.
Just a little bit louder, go.
Na.
Sounding good. Go.
Na, na,
just a couple from Florida. Two, three. Ready? Two, three, go. Na, na, na,
na, na, na.
Hey, let's hear it for him, baby. Yeah. This just in, they said we can all go stay at their beach house for the whole winter, yeah! Okay, you can sit down, but where's the other guy? Where'd he go? Did he just up and leave, or? Get Chelsea, you have a phone? Can I borrow your phone? Is it unlocked? This is Chelsea, she works for us. Everybody say, yay, Chelsea!
Yay, Chelsea.
Normally she sells t-shirts and stuff, since she does all her media stuff, and oh my God, this thing's huge. Because this got a snap thing, can I use it? Normally I get a phone from somebody in the audience, but COVID. All right, has this got free nights and weekends on it? How do you make it a phone, Chelsea? There's no, nothing's turned on. You got everything in weird little groups and stuff. Where is it? Is it in social media? It's way over there hidden in that. You never use it? She never even uses a phone. That's awesome. I have friends though, so. Could you imagine being on the road with me and Ted 1,000 miles a week, Chelsea and Garrett, and we're smart Alex, could you tell? 011, that ain't local. 45, that's England. And then 8675304. I'm not calling Jenny, I hate that chick. All right, send this thing.
How do you get that? Great, all right, good.
It's ringing. Let's pretend it's ringing. Hello? Yeah, I'm in Brainerd. Brainerd, it's a suburb of Baxter. Is that right? I don't know. Wait, what? Yeah, there's a lot of hotties here. You can hear that? Let me try this. Hotties, make some noise. Yeah, there's chicks too. Just I'll tell you what, just jump in a plane. They got a super awesome airport here. It's one of the most popular airports in the country. A lot of rich people fly in here. So just jump in one of those Lear jets, land right here. We'll see you in about 2 seconds. Let me give this lady her phone back. Here, catch, Chelsea. All right, very good. Let's hear it for Chelsea. She sells t-shirts and stuff after the show. Are you gonna pop that thing open? It stopped raining. It's beautiful out. It's awesome out. It's perfect night. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, all the way from Hillshire, Farmington, Sunfunberg, River Valley, Bluff, Point Hills, my good friend, Mr. Elton John! Oh, I'm sorry, you gotta cheer 10 times louder. Mr. Elton John! Two hands up, give me this beat. Even if you have mittens on, go 1, 2, 3, go! Mr. Elton John!
Well, hey kids, shake it loose together. The spine is hitting something that's been known to change the weather. We'll give it back in depth and that's so stick around. I'm gonna hear electric music, solid balls of sound. Came here all, I haven't seen them yet. All but the sun spaced out. It's Benny and the Jets. Oh, but so weird and wonderful. Yeah, well, she's a real game. Electric boots, a mohair suit, you know, read it in a magazine. Oh, it's Benny in the Jets.
You guys want to see the piano solo? Then give me that beat one more time. And just here we go. Piano solo.
They want to see the face.
Do the face for the people.
I'll do it, but you got to earn it. I say Benny, you yell Benny back at me loud as you can, like this.
It's Benny! It's Benny! It's Benny! Oh, it's Benny in the chest!
Elton John face in 5, 4, 3, 2. How do you make that?
Throw your head back and go, Brainerd!
Brainerd. Yeah, well, you can do one more. Somebody say one more. You already got the outfit on, for Pete's sakes. Long as you're dressed up. Opie. Oh,
this was for the band. Pretty eyes, a pirate smile, married a music man, ballerina. Well, you must have seen her. She's dancing in the sand, but now she's in me. She's always with me, a tiny dancer in my head. Freaks out in the streets, handing tickets I forgot, turning back, she just laughs. Boulevard is not that bad. Piano man, when it makes a stand,
John ever.
Christ.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie.
Hey, Michelle, it was just me the whole time.
Ah, yeah. Lady from Wisconsin probably wants her money back. They didn't really have Elton John. It's just the other guy dressed up different.
Yeah, it's not even Aaron Rodgers.
Wait, give me. Okay. I want to sing. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
That's amore.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
That's amore.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Vita Bella.
Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitar-a-tella. When the stars make you
pasta for soul, that's amore.
What has amore?
When you walk down the street with the world at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore.
Signore.
Scusa me, but you see back in old Napoli, that's amore.
All right, guys, help me sing it.
Everybody
throw your arms up here.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie.
That's right.
When you walk down the street with the world at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore.
Signore.
Scusa me, but you see back in old Napoli, that's amore.
Everybody's gonna sing that.
Scusa me, but you see back in old Napoli.
One more time, with gusto.
Scusa me, but you see back in old Napoli, that's amore.
Yeah, let's hear it for the kid, 12 and a half years old, 13, doesn't even know what that song was.
When you can't connect the dots, cause there's only one dot, you're a moron.
That's it.
When you swim through the sea and a fish bites your knee, that's amore.
I remember that. I'll tell you how to turn the reverb on. It's a good job, Garrett. Sounds good. Let's hear it for Garrett over there in sound right there, crushing it.
Yeah, Jerdy, tell him where you graduated from.
He graduated from the Helen Keller School of Light and Sound Design.
He's very good. He was number four in his class, and there was only two people.
Yeah. He's an eighth-year freshman. Doing a good job. Goes to this college.
That's good. Probably had Patrick Spradlin for a teacher. Who knows? All right. We love you, Patrick. All right.
All right. He won the coveted Ronnie Millsap Award for lighting.
That's good. That's true.
Well, I'm glad some people know that. The kid over here is 12 years old. This is going to be his first year deer hunting legally. Let's hear for that kid. He's so excited. I was talking to him. And the other thing, he's all excited for deer hunting. The only other thing he likes is rap music. So I have to mix up a rap music to a deer hunting song. What's your favorite rap music? What did he say?
Macklemore.
Macklemore, that's what he said. So Macklemore deer hunting. Somebody say mash it up.
Mash it up.
I'm gonna fill some tags.
Don't need reverb on this one.
I'm gonna fill some tags. I got 20 rounds in my pocket. I'm deer hunting, sitting since sunup. This is freaking awesome.
I walk into the shack like, what up? I got my first drop from the city. I took one shot, ice on the trees. So damn frosty, the farmer's like,
he just shot my donkey.
Overalls got them cheap, scored them off my cousin Steve. Dressed in all blazy, set my moon boots camel green. Third generation bibs, got them from my grandma's crib. She never washes these, now they smell like beer and cheese.
Schlitz.
No, Wisconsin got excited. I could take those chopper mittens, keep them warm, make them great. All my grandpa's friends be like,
he got the thinsulate.
Word, I'm gonna fill some tags. I 20 rounds in my pocket. I'm deer hunting, sitting since sunup. This is freaking awesome.
Climbing tree, gun in hand, make my butt pucker. Bullets whizzing past my stand, make my butt pucker. Sleeping naked Uncle Dan, make my butt pucker. I look incredible. I wear my hunting clothes. I'm wearing blazy orange. He's banging big buck horns.
I'm gonna fill some tags.
20 rounds in my pocket. I'm deer hunting, sitting since up. This is freaking awesome.
It's brown, it's down, baby.
Yeah, that's right. Good song. It's about what the kid wanted to hear. I told him.
Oh, it's getting dark out there. Yeah.
Remember we made a video and we put it on YouTube and we had almost a quarter million views that first week.
That's a true story. Since then, nothing.
Not a one.
6 years ago. That's why we're playing in a field in Baxter. No, we don't get you. next to an outhouse. I don't know if that's an outhouse or not, but it looks like one now. Beef jerky tent? What a weird form of Tourette's you have, lady. What'd you call me?
Where's the beef?
Jerky tent.
All right, you know what? What? We could do proud
We could, but we're, yeah, I don't care.
I don't. It's just, it just feels good to do something like that.
Whatever, sure.
So yell out one good song. If we know it, we'll play it.
Imagine.
Do you know how to party? What other songs?
She's a rainbow? Oh, you guys are good.
Parents just don't understand. Mustang Sally, ready? Hold on. We'll go. We'll do Imagine into Mustang Sally.
Okay. We've started our next song already, but keep yelling.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us, only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Imagine there's no countries. Wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people sharing. They say that I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday that you'll join us, and the world will live as one.
Mustang Sally, girl, you better slow your Mustang down. Hi, baby. Oh, Mustang Sally, now, baby, girl, you better slow your Mustang down. Hey, let me know, baby. Your flat feet on the ground. I'm gonna get some bluesy blues sound. Well, I bought you a brand new Mustang in 1965. You came around, don't see if I won't even let me ride. Mustang Sally, my baby.
Sally, my baby.
Oh. Girl, you better slow your your flat feet on the ground.
Thank you.
Sally Ride, Sally Ride.
Thanks, I wrote that.
All to do is ride around Sally Ride, Sally Ride. Well, all you want to do is ride around Sally Ride. All you want to do is ride around Sally Ride, Sally Ride. Well, you be on it.
What? Vanderbilt, St. Cloud, Minnesota, right there. Ah, you know, that would be a good one. That would be a real good one to close this. We're supposed to play in 90 minutes. We went a little bit long. We don't care. We started.
Oh, crap, past my bedtime. How's it? You guys don't have school tomorrow, do you?
You guys feel lucky that we dodged the rain. It went up both sides of us and it stayed good right here. Doesn't that feel good? Maybe we're blessed tonight. Or we sold them out of meat.
When they used to have some meat, but now there's no more meat. That really sucks.
I wrote this one yesterday. I kind of put on about 10 pounds since we took 3 months off, and I need portion control. That's just for some of you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Yes.
Somebody wanted to hear that pretty song.
Oh,
that you did.
What a wonderful world. Is that really all you guys want to end this? That's fine.
I'll play a little sax. I'll sneak a little sax in it. I like the way you sing it, so I like this. Did you guys have fun tonight? We had fun tonight. So thank you guys for taking time out of your weeks, and maybe you're retired and you don't have a busy schedule, but God, thanks for coming. And if you're wound up like the 12-year-old, this is awesome. How many people think the 12-year-old deserves just a little bit of applause?
Give him a team drink koozie to take to school.
And what'd you do wrong to be here?
Yeah.
This is my buddy Ted Manderfeld. Ted Manderfeld. You know I can't say last names. Ted Manderfeld.
It's only been 18 years.
Yeah. From St. Cloud, Minnesota. So why don't you just sing something pretty for him? Give him lots of reverb.
I see trees of green, literally, red roses too, and I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, bright blessed day, and the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow are so pretty in the sky, but they're also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, is I love you. I hear babies cry. Now I watch them grow. They learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for my best friend, Mr. David Eichels on saxophone.
Wonderful night. We hope you did too. We'll see you guys next time. Thank you for coming. Good night.